A Novena to Saint Isidore the Farmer, Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. First Day, Partnership with God. God made every kind of wild animal, every kind of tame animal, and every kind of thing that crawls on the ground. God saw that it was good. The Lord God then took the man and settled him in the Garden of Eden to cultivate and care for it. Grant, we beseech you, merciful Lord, through the intercession of Saint Isidore the Farmer and Confessor, not to let us be vain with the wisdom of the world, but by his merits and example, let us in all humility always do what is pleasing to you. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O God, who taught Adam the simple art of tilling the soil, and who, through Jesus Christ, the true vine, revealed yourself the husbandman of our souls, deign, we pray, through the merits of Saint Isidore, to instill into our hearts a horror of sin and a love of prayer, so that, working the soil in the sweat of our brow, we may enjoy eternal happiness in heaven. Through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Prayer for rain. O God, in whom we live and move and have our being, grant us rain in due abundance, that being sufficiently helped with temporal gifts, we may the more confidently seek after eternal gifts. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Isidore the Farmer, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.